Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to present to you today a man you might all remember from the Beatles. A few weeks ago, he released a new song with Michael Jackson. So, ladies and gentlemen, Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson.